Okay, hi traders, here's a new video. First of all, the risk warning, your invested capital may be at risk. Don't trade with money you cannot afford to lose. And this video is not an investment advice. So this video will be again some live, I will do again some live trading examples, yes. Which of those things which I have explained in my ebook. And which will come out with the second ebook. I have done a correction here. You see, this was a reversal retracement stuff, and I have done here. I put together the wrong count of candles, and so you see, is what is a reversal was on 1 minute was the retracement. Yes, on the 5 minute, and I have drawn this wrong, but I have corrected this, yes, because I have missed this candle here. Yes, I got first 5 candles, then I got only 4, but you can watch this video and you will understand what was going on. And that was, and this video here will be a loud trading example about those stuff. I'm gonna show you. I want to show you how to trade those retracement and reversals, right? Because I have seen in the Facebook group that there are some people who have still problems with this. And while I'm doing this, I have seen also in the Facebook group that there are people and traders having problem with Fibonacci level. Yes, so let me see what is going on here. We have here a downtrend. And so let's see if we can do some trades. Let me draw some Fibonacci level to see what is going on here. Yes, this is from swing low to swing high. And you see we are going in a put now. Yes, I'm going to do a put because I understood immediately when I was drawing this, yes, that we have here the 161.8 Fibonacci level, and we got a rejection from this level, and that when we have a downtrend, and that was the reason why I did immediately a put, because I'm pretty much sure that this will be in the money, yes, only because of that downtrend and the rejection here from the 161.8 Fibonacci level. Yes, we got a little rejection now, yes, from the 261.8, but this is no problem. This will be in the money on the line. Yeah, okay, it was good in the money. And so I'm going to do a continuation now, yes, because we didn't hit the 261. Okay, I'm going to do a put now because I understood that we are heading down further. We are in a downtrend. This candlestick pattern shows me that we're heading down, yes, and now we are going against the 261.8 Fibonacci level, which is for me the next stop of this downtrend here, yes, where could be some kind of reversal, yes. But before this, this was a retracement, yes, this was a retracement of this downtrend, because you see this huge wick here, which shows me that there will be entering buyers as soon as there will touch this level here below. Yes, you see, always get rejection here. So I'm pretty much sure that we get some kind of rejection as soon as we're gonna touch this 261.8 Fibonacci level, or we are going to break through this level. Yes, and this will be another retracement here now. So let's see. Let's see what is going on. So maybe I can show you in this video directly both the retracement and the reversal. So let me see, and Fibonacci, yes, so let me see what is going on. This looks like a reversal now, yes, but everything can happen. We have another 26 seconds till the next candle will appear. So I'm pretty much sure at the moment that this will be only a retracement because we are still here in this downtrend, yes. And so let me draw here this Fibonacci level in this case. So I get a better picture. Okay, this was good here. So as you see, it was a retracement now, and now I'm going to do a put. Yes, because I'm pretty much sure that now we have so much selling pressure here. Yes, we have so much selling pressure that we are heading down to the 261.8 Fibonacci level. Yes, and this is how I trade. This is my trading style, and you can get those things here from this ebook. Get this ebook, watch the related videos to the ebook. Yes, this was, for example, now the Gravestone Doji, yes, watch this video about the Gravestone Doji. I don't want to show you this all the time. Get this ebook in the description, it's for free. And this is how you have to use Fibonacci level, yes, from swing lows to swing high, and or from swing low to swing high, and from swing high to swing low. You can do this like you want, yes, and then you get the extension, the Fibonacci extension, the 161.8 and the 261.8 as reliable trading opportunities, yes, which are going to tell you what is going on, yes. So let me see if I can show you another one. So we see here we have now got this swing low here from this downtrend, yes, and we see why we got a reversal here now. I could do it. I had trade them also if I have drawn the Fibonacci level faster. Yes. So okay, I think this was enough for the moment. I will do a lot of more videos. You see, they are really short. I don't need so much time to do three trades. Yes. If you know candlestick patterns and all those stuff which I have explained in my ebook, you are able to do this on the same way, because if you know what you are doing, it's not such difficult. So let me do a call now. I do a call because this is now a reversal. Yes, this candlestick pattern is telling me that we are heading going up. Yes, if this one would be some kind of red, I didn't have done this call. Yes, I have done a put because then it would for me some kind of more sure that we are going down. Yes, but now we have here in this case a reversal. Yes, but for the prolonged downtrend here, it will only be a retracement, and that is what I tried to explain you in the ebook and on this video, which is called How to Spot and Identify Market Reversals and Retracements. This is what I tried to explain you in this video here. Let me show you first of those. Okay, this was done. So let me see here what I have explained. This here, it was a reversal on 1 minute, yes. In a 5 minute, it was only a retracement. I wrote here reversal, yes, because to show you that this this point here, yes, what we have here is this part of this part here, yes. Let me show you, I will put this here. So this part here, yes, is that what we have here, yes. You see, those three are doing this kind of pin bar, yes. And this one is I wrote reversal to show you that this part here is the same like this. But on the 5 second chart, this is a retracement here, yes. This was a retracement. And this is what I try to show you here, because this here will be, for me, I'm pretty much sure, also only a reversal, a retracement, yes. It's a reversal in a lower time frame, but in higher time frame, like 5 minutes, yes, this will be a retracement. And you see, it's coming here, some kind of retracement only, and we are heading further down, yes. So, okay, I would say this was enough. Obviously, the market can do also other things. You have to analyze the candlesticks, yes, but I'm pretty much sure that we are heading further down because we are still here in some kind of downtrend. So I would say this was enough. I will do a lot of more videos, yes, and telling you and showing you some more trades, how to spot retracement and other stuff, those stuff which I have explained in the ebook. So get it, it's for free. And you see, it was now a reversal, it was not a retracement on a higher time frame. Let me see again. So only on higher time frame, it could be still a retracement, yes. You see, we are still here in the downtrend, and this what the 1 minute does here, yes, looks like a reversal, yes, but it could be still a downtrend here, and so it was only a retracement maybe, yes. If we get now some rejection here from the 20 EMA, this will be a sign that we are further heading down. Okay, I would say that was enough. If you like this video, do a like. If you didn't subscribe, subscribe. And if you have any questions, yes, do some comment. If you want from me that I explain some trades, please tell me the time when I have done the trade. I cannot watch always videos completely only to see the trades. I don't have this time to do this, yes. But I have to say also, it's always funny to see my older videos when I'm doing this for you, yes, and I try to explain you and I see how I trade. So I can recommend also to all two of you, record your own your trades, record them and watch them after 1 month so you see how you improved, yes. It's really nice to see this and also this is really funny. Okay, good. I would say this was enough for the moment. So stay safe and bye-bye.